Find the difference of 35,983 minus 4,593.
To do the subtraction, make sure the numbers align up vertically and perform regrouping when necessary. The answer is 31,390.